What impact did having children have on you at that age? And especially now we know you were living with an undiagnosed mental illness.
Well, what happens with bipolar and any of the other big mental illnesses is that they rear their head. They show up in your early 20s. You have little hiccups in your teens, but it's very hard to distinguish between teenage angst and just trying to find your own identity and your rebellion against your parents and whether you are going into a mental illness. So I never knew, back in the 60s and 70s, never talked about mental illness. I didn't even know what depression meant. I knew nothing. So, like so many women, I had my first bout of serious depression after the birth of my second child. Mm-hmm. And it was just a shock to us all, because I love my babies. I'm just so happy as a mommy. And yet after the birth of Sash, I lost all interest in life. I didn't want to get out of bed. I couldn't make a choice about what to wear. I couldn't decide on anything, so I'd end up canceling everything, and that's the first start of depression, is isolating. And so it was a very, very clear path that I was on, but nobody recognized it for what it was. Yeah. And the problem with bipolar, not the problem, the reality of bipolar, is as deeply as you fall into a depression, when you come out of the depression, you're going to climb up into mania. And so it's just one to the other, really low and then really high, and with very little normalcy in the middle. So no balance. Yeah. And I didn't know. I went to a psychiatrist right away, because this was not me. What was wrong? And he just told me it was baby blues. It was nothing. But it wasn't. It was serious. And the truth is, and I know this now from the experts, is that if you can nip it in the bud when it first starts, when you have your first episode of depression, if you can get treatment right away, you can close the neural pathway to depression, and you won't relapse again and again through your life whenever anything goes wrong, which is what always happened to me. When things were fine, I was fine, but then when things would start going wrong, I would fall. And so I didn't know. Getting the balance that I have now, having had the treatment I've had, has really changed my life in a profound way.